And here's the superstar who's been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focused on the task at hand.
But she'll be facing a challenge in the form of a superstar who has a vendetta to settle. You know, this one's going to get intense judging by all the vitriol that's led up to tonight. Oof.
She manages to get control. Oh, my God. Backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Down the tilt to roll backbreaker. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. She anticipated that one. Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Just hell-bent on finishing things right now. From the top down. You can tell a fire has been lit inside of her.
Yeah, she is absolutely showing no remorse.
Submission locked in, nowhere to go, nowhere to go.
Very unique escape to fight the round of the sharpshooter.
Submission.
We got a cover.
One, two, forces the shoulder after two.
She just will not go away.
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Is she gonna tap out?
think of all the pain radiating throughout her body.
And for some reason, she lets go of the hold. She's going for it. This could be.
Sure, it's a celebration now.